A Philippine senator calls out embattled televangelist Apollo Quibuloy for setting conditions on attending a Senate hearing into his alleged abuses. We have this report.
Philippine Senator Riza Hontiveros slams the demand set by televangelist Apollo Quibuloy in exchange for his appearance before a Senate inquiry into his alleged abuses. Hontiveros is chairperson of the Senate Committee on Women and Gender Equality, conducting the probe. Among the more than a dozen conditions set by Quibuloy were for witnesses against him to appear at the hearing without concealing their faces. Quibuloy also wants to be allowed to cross-examine the witnesses, including Senator Hontiveros. But the senator admits her office has not received any official communication from Quibuloy's camp about the supposed demands, and only found out about it on social media. Another request, allegedly by the controversial pastor, is an all-expense-paid trip with hotel booking for him and his entourage to Manila.
Dinaig pa yung sampung utos ng Diyos. Masasabi ko lang dyan, bakit ang Senado ang mag-a-adjust sa kanya? The Senate will not bend its rules and procedures for you, Pastor Quibuloy. Even if you are, as you say, a self-appointed son of God, hindi kami para utusan mo.
Hontiveros has cited Quibuloy in contempt for repeatedly snubbing the hearings. Senator Robin Padilla, who has voiced his objection to the contempt citation, has until Tuesday to produce 8 signatories. But so far, Padilla and 3 other senators, Aimee Marcos, Cynthia Villar, and Bongo, have signed the written objection. Quibuloy recently appointed former President Rodrigo Duterte as the asset administrator of his religious group. Hontiveros says this is proof of the intertwined interests of the two and the possibility of Quibuloy escaping liability in the Philippines.
Ewan ko kung gusto nilang iparating, pero yung mensaheng nakakarating sa publiko, lalong dumadami ang mga issue. Lalong lumilinaw kung ganong ka-intertwined ang mga interes, maging ang mga economic interest ni Duterte at ni Pastor Quibuloy. May kasabihan pa nga, di ba? Tell me who your friends are and I'll tell you who you are.
Meanwhile, Senator Padilla has filed a resolution to investigate the National Telecommunication Commission's indefinite suspension of Quibuloy's media arm, SMNI. Padilla called the suspension of SMNI baseless and a denial of due process. House lawmakers who are probing the alleged franchise violations of SMNI again called on Quibuloy to attend the next hearing of the House Committee on Legislative Franchises on Tuesday. Failure to do so could lead to another contempt citation and arrest warrant for Quibuloy.